Whipping that work like karate. Serving a new Maserati. And a brand new Maserati. That's a whole lot of new money. That shit that had it from 12.
What's going on YouTube? It's your boy Young LB562 coming at you guys with another episode of Custom Closet. I know it's been a minute since the last video, probably about 3 to 4 weeks ago. But I have a pair of shoes I've done actually last week. I wanted to shoot a video for it, but I wasn't able to do it. Actually, I'm going to give you guys a little breakdown, too. Last week, I went to a custom class held by a custom artisan that I actually look up to. If you guys watched my video before, I did the SneakerCon video, the vlog. I told you guys that I was interested in meeting a local artist, Kickstradomis, out of Norwalk, California. He was actually at the SneakerCon event. I didn't meet him then. I was kind of disappointed, but then a couple events later, it was a store opening in Cerritos, and he was actually there, and they had a little sneaker event going on there. It wasn't too big. It was like a little inside the store event, but he was actually in there doing the customization, he was actually doing it live, and I actually met him there. That's the first time I met him, and then at the same time, he was actually doing a class, an upcoming class, that he wanted, like a custom class for everybody to actually learn how to do customs, and I wasn't able to attend that, but that was my first time meeting him. And then I met him a couple more times at the Agilis warehouse where they actually distribute paint. I met him there and a couple more events. I actually got to meet him. So he was actually holding a class again this past week, not this week, but last week again, the second class. And I was actually able to attend that. And then in that class, I did these pair of shoes here. I got these on eBay for $29 with free shipping. I got these specifically for the class. Originally, they were like an all-white upper. The Nike check was a dark gray, similar to the gray that's on the bottom here. I painted the Nike check black now. The little Nike patch in the back was the same gray. Painted that black. Like I said, around the ankle collar, the eyelets, and the toe cap, it was all white. I painted that in a dark gray. I was kind of going for like almost a cement gray or like a lighter gray, but I had to mix up black and white because they didn't have the gray after the actual class, and I just couldn't get it light enough. I used up like all the white, so I wasn't able to get it lighter than what I have it is now. But I finished up the shoe. I repainted everything on it. I left the collar, the brick red, like it already is. I'm going for like a Supreme Dunk look, but as you guys can see, this elephant print is in there. It's not really engraved, it's just sharpied on to the painted area. So I'm actually going to use a wood burning pen to give it a little more engraved look. I'm a little worried because I never done that before with a painted area, like the leather is painted. I probably should have did it before, but we'll see how it works out. So I'm actually going to shoot some footage of me doing the wood burning so you guys can see. Here's the other shoe, just like nothing to look at it. And excuse me if my voice is kind of groggy. I actually just woke up. Shooting this kind of early so I can get this video out for you guys today. But yeah, we're going to go ahead and shoot some time in this video so you guys can see me actually wood burning them. We're going to take some pictures outside so we can get a better look at them. So I'll catch you guys in just a minute.